Yes, let's hear it for the Sugarhouse dancers.